So I recut the video.
Hi guys, that's my fault. I'm not very technically minded, but it appears when you click on
another
document.
Yeah, it just closes.
It stops
that,
filming. Yeah. So okay, that doesn't matter. You've still got that film. Yeah. Okay. So this is now part two.
Part two.
So what we're going to do now is we're going to do a morning routine activity. And I would love you to join in with this with us. So the first time you do this, you're going to think about your own morning routine. Okay. So what Seren is going to do now, okay, is she is going to act out her morning routine. Everything she does in the morning from when she wakes up to when she... leaves the house to go to school. Should we get to that point?
Okay.
Now I am going to be a little bit like David Attenborough, who was like a nature program man, and I'm going to commentate on what I see. Okay, let's give it a go.
Should I do the other
thing? No, just do you. Okay. Right. So off you go. Lay on the floor. This is set. Lay on the floor. Do it properly, Seren. Believe it. Okay. Let's move this chair. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Just acting out, just smiling, because you can see. Creature here is waking and making some noises from the day. She has risen from her bed, coming down some kind of ladder thing. Oh, she is picking up something from the floor, going back up a ladder. This appears to be where she hibernates and sleeps. Now the creature is getting on some clothes. They look like some kind of uniform. Some kind of uniform perhaps for work. This particular human looks quite small. Maybe it isn't work. Maybe it is school. Oh, she's going for a little stroll into another part of the house. Here we are. Okay, what are we doing here? Oh, there is a stick she's putting in her mouth with some white fluid on the end of it. And she's using it to rub that fluid around her mouth. What is she doing? Oh, she's left that room. What is interesting is that we are now appear to be going down some stairs. Yes, we're in another part of the house altogether. Let's see if this human speaks to anybody.
People have a drink.
This human appears to be asking for a drink, and another bigger human has just given her some liquid. She is now putting items into what we believe might be the mouth region. Oh, and yeah, there's definite fluid going down into the body. She's wandering off again. She's opening a drawer and putting something on her head and something else over her already lots of clothes. And then she picks up something from over there and she puts it on her back. She looks a little bit like what is known as the tortoise now. She's coming over. Oh, and she is... I can just move the camera over here. She appears to be putting something on her trotters. Where are we going now? Okay. Gloves. And we are now about to leave the house. And that is the morning routine of the human. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, so that was just Seren acting out her fabulous morning routine. But we've been doing a little bit of work, Seren, haven't we, on the ugly sisters?
Yeah.
Okay. So now Seren has thought through and acted out her own morning routine. What she's now going to do is imagine that she is the ugly sister character that she's been working on. Okay. And she is now going to think about her own morning routine and how that is different from the ugly sisters routine. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to repeat what we just did, but we're going to do it as an ugly sister. Okay, is that all right? So we're going to look for the changes. Alexa, can you play Coffee and TV by Blur?
Here's Coffee and TV by Blur.
Okay, so we've got a little bit of music in the background. It's quite nice to have that. Let's have a look at the morning routine of the ugly sister.
Say, Gamala!
Straight away, there's a difference, okay? She's quite aggressively shouting. Off you go. Oh wow, she's demanding that somebody else gets her dress. She's standing there. Think about the way she moves, Seren. She's doing the microwave character on her. So we can see how there she is. Okay, that she is moving in character.
Go make my breakfast.
Brilliant. Demanding. Did the resolution. And she moved a little slower than Sarah did when in character. Oh, and she's quite... Oh, look at the difference in brushing her teeth is interesting. She's much more aggressive in the brushing.
Oh.
Yeah, Sarah was much softer. She's quite aggressive in that. And now she's stomping again. Oh, and now she's shouting at Cinderella to get her breakfast. Ugly sister, could you come over here and eat so the camera can see you? So if you look at the difference between the way Sarah ate her food, she aggressively and forcefully eats it.
Cinderella, get my back!
Oh, and now she's demanding somebody else gets her bag, and they pass her the bag, and she just snatches it off them. Lovely.
Cinderella, get my hat!
And let's see how she puts her hat off. The difference of Sarah put her hat on quite carefully, that was quite thoughtful, wasn't it?
Cinderella! Get my coat!
Excellent, and then what happens?
Cinderella! Get my gloves!
And somebody else gets her gloves. Okay, I'm going to stop you there, Sarah. Thank you very much. Good with that, Sarah. Alexa, stop blur.
Thank you for watching.
Marvellous, thank you for watching, Sarah said that. So what is great about doing that activity is if you do it once as yourself and then you do it once in character, you can really consider the difference between you and your character. What would be wonderful if you have opportunity would be if you could make a video of yourself doing your morning routine in character. Now, obviously, just to say the obvious here, Midsummer Night's Dream is set a very long time ago when people didn't have cars and didn't have probably toothbrushes even. I mean, I don't know. My history knowledge is fairly low and poor. But take it to modern time because I think otherwise it overconfuses matters. So just imagine, for example, if you are playing Titania, that Titania sleeps in a normal bed, in a normal house, in a modern day. How does she lay and sleep in a way that's different to us now? Okay, and then how does she get up in a way that's different? It's quite helpful sometimes to have music on in the background. That was Coffee and TV by Blur. That is quite a fun song you could use. There's a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful group called the Cinematic Orchestra, and they do some beautiful instrumental pieces. So sometimes if you find one of their tracks, that might be nice to do in the background. Also Hybrid do some amazing stuff as well. So those are the kind of music you can use. You might have some own examples of music, but what I'd love to see is a film of your morning routine in character. That would be amazing, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I would love to see that.
Yeah, I would absolutely love to see that. That is it for this week. There's one more challenge you could do if you really wanted to, and that would be to draw your character.
Yeah.
And if you can draw it and then take a picture of that and send that to me, that would also be amazing. I'd love to see how you're imagining your character coming to life now. So that's it for this week. Have a fabulous week. We really look forward to getting that stuff. We've really enjoyed seeing the stuff you've sent so far. And massive thanks to Sarah for all her help. And we look forward to seeing the results. Take care, guys.
Bye.
See you soon.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.